Welcome back to GearUpWindows YouTube channel. In this video, we will guide you on how to know your username on Windows 10 PC. For this, click on this one start button and type here CMD. In the search results, click on this one command prompt entry. In the command prompt window, you need to type who am I and then press enter on the keyboard. Beside slash, you will see your username. In my case, it is test.